Driver left there. Driver's left. Still closed here, Stevie. It is still closed.
All right. Here we are in the Mustang Challenge at Okayama. It's 15 laps. This is a single split. It's the main SOF race, so all the big names are basically in here, at least most of them. I'm starting 10th out of 16 cars, and I'm car number 13. Not really expecting too much out of this race. There's some guys obviously much quicker. I qualified and I was 10th fastest, or actually the slowest qualifier, I should say, at 148. But should be quite interesting.
Good luck, everyone. Have fun.
Yeah, good luck, everybody.
All right, bud.
Good to go, bud.
Go one last time here. Clean your ears up once or twice here. They spun them a little bit yesterday on restart. Behind that 9.
Thank you, sir. Good to see you back up.
Thanks, bud. It's good to be back.
To say that I'm nervous is an understatement.
Nice catch.
Thanks, Joe.
Door, still there. You're clear, bud. Good job.
I would say I was moved.
Door, still there. All clear. Door, take what you need. He's at your door. All clear, bud. All clear.
I couldn't see nothing.
I just washed my car.
Yeah, me neither. I was fucked.
Nice cash land.
I'm gonna let Diego go here.
Go ahead, Mike.
You got one to your right. You're clear, bud. Good job. Clear to the right.
Go ahead, go left. Yeah, no problem. You guys are way faster than me.
I think there's maggots in that gravel or something.
Sure seems that way.
Man, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, you guys just barely touched it.
Regardless, I was in too deep. Damn, sorry. I got toasted steering.
Go ahead, Mike.
Door still there. You're clear, bud. Good job.
Well, let's see if Diego moves over for Liam. Liam's definitely faster. Well, you didn't exactly move over for him, but you still got beat. Thank you. This track's like driving on a skating rink.
That was close, but... Thanks.
Thank you, Mike.
Might be bad, but I kind of wish Diego punts Ray for punting me.
5 to go. Alright, back it down a little bit.
Come on, go away.
Thanks, Mike.
Thank you.
I just had car contact with somebody, but I didn't see him.
Was it at the crossover?
Yeah, somewhere in there.
That's a glitch. Thought they had fixed that.
Well, they did say they did.
No, I had it two times.
I've been glitched, don't know.
Hi, Robert. How you been doing?
Hey, well, I'm not too bad.
White flag this time.
Well, that's too bad. Nothing's going to happen to Ray here unless he slips around the last lap here. Kind of wanted to see him get punted or something like that. Not a big fan of dive bombers, which he had to do. Sorry, guys, if you're a fan of it, but it's right in here.
Nice win, Charlie. Good race, guys.
Maybe that's the way you're supposed to pass on road.
Good win, Jared.
But I don't know. My feeling is if you can't
pass
cleanly.
Yeah, nice job, Jared. Good win, bud.
Don't pass it.
Liam, I can't apologize enough, man. I'm really very, very sorry.
Yeah, I know it happens.
Congratulations on your win, Jared. Good job.
Yep, good win, man.
I didn't get a sorry.
How'd you do, Charles? I spun out three laps from the finish. Coming out of the last turn. Oh, that's a shame, man. You were doing good. Yep, till then. It's tough to keep her anchored down here. Got in a hurry.
Somebody keeps putting sand out on the road.
All right.
I know, right?
Gonna finish 12th place.
It was those guys out front.
Yeah, they're scared of us backmarkers.
Checker flag.
Exactly.
I was only 4, 5, or 6 seconds off their time.
Well, let's go look and take a look at that. At least I saw it as a dive bomb because I didn't think he was right there, so.
Did anyone ever share a setup for this car?
It's right in here. I slow down right about in here. I shift down a couple times, and then I take my turn, and so he obviously had to be going in there pretty quick.
I must be driving around the same one for months.
Let's take a look at it. You know, I guess
I'll
always a possibility.
I don't know how good it.
Always a possibility that I cut him off, but I don't know. I think he had to be going in there pretty quick to make that turn. I think that was a dive bomb, but let's go take a look. I think it was here on lap 2. I think that must be him right there. So we'll take a look here. See, he isn't really that close to me. There he is, right there. See that? He isn't that close to me to make that move. So let's take a look and see what he saw. See, that's still a pretty good distance. So I was slowing down like normal here, and then I'm gonna cut into the corner. Yep, see that? That's a attempt at dive bombing right there. So, and of course the dive bomber always moves on. That's the way it works. So, anyway, that's how it works. Thank you much.